cheese. Doing some pickups, deliveries, and transport the keys. Yeah, they got me like a flunky, money. I'm traveling around town with 10 kilos inside my trunk, see? And I'm holding a suitcase with a half a million dollars on my lap in front of my face. And I'm trying to ignore it, but sometimes I get tempted to go deep and make a run for it. The thought alone makes me shiver. Damn, what if I get caught and found me floating in the Hudson River? But if I escape, I'd be in shape for my life. But they might get my kid and my wife. See, I'm supposed to make a stop to an uptown spot, run up the block and make another drop. But I got something else in mind, so at the next stop sign, I pull out and load up the nine. I got the money in the hit, went through the block non-stop, cause I ain't dropping off a rock of it. Then I thought of a plan, so I drove to my house and got my girl and my little man. Come on, baby, pack your stuff, get ready. Throw no fits. I'm a dead man walking, understand we got a split. I switched the locks on the door, started packing the Gucci bags like I was going on a world tour. Grab the luggage and the gun, come on, we gotta go. They got a brother on the run.
What? They got this shit, mama, on the run. What? They got the whole shit, mama, on the run. I want that son of a bitch dead. I want him dead. I want him dead out of jail.
Now I'm driving and I'm looking at my passport. I'm out of here soon as I hit Kennedy.
Now they no longer got a brother on the run.